Hey guys, it's CJ here. Sorry I haven't been posting for a while. I just wanted to see what the FTC was going to do with the YouTube algorithm this year, within the first week or so. Speaking of the FTC, my channel from here on out will be for basically not for kids. So, YouTube, if you're watching this, you can demonetize me however you want, even though I do have monetization turned off at the channel's inception. As for the FTC, this will be not for kids, so just do whatever you want other than finding me. Okay, now that we've got that squared away. Okay, so first things first, I am still doing Destiny 2 stuff, and as a bit of a roadmap plan, I do have a Saint 14 mini series of recordings planned out. Not for right now. It's going to be a project later this, either this season or within the next season. Depends on what's going on. Because the other thing is that I'm basically doing a concept deal for freaking 3D or 2D animations. So I'm going to make a second channel for that one. And link to it on my primary channel, my gaming channel. But what I am going to do is that whatever intro I could come up with in a 2D setting, I was going to use it as a new channel intro. So when I get that done, that will probably be the first thing from my second channel you'll see, is an intro for my gaming channel. So, anyways. But that's basically the deal behind that. And yeah, well, let's just hope that everything's gonna be okay. Now, as a bit of a channel visual update, all of my videos, at least during the intro, will have it in black in the top of the screen above the title of the video, as well as my gamertag slash channel name. Is that this video is not for kids, in parentheses. That's what I'll say on the top from here on out. So obviously that's for the FTC, but besides the point, I just wanted to let you guys know about that addition before anything else. And yeah, beyond that, I hope you guys enjoy what's going to come out in 2020. And I will do a channel update video for when I do get the second channel, off the ground. So expect that video coming up, but it's probably not going to be for a fair while because obviously I have that same 14 project I have planned out. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. I will say that the animations I do plan to do is from a program called Blender. It's a free program, so it shouldn't be too hard to use, and I pretty much have some of the tech I need to use for it. So, because I was planning to do it on the laptop, so shouldn't be too hard, especially if I get an auxiliary mouse. And yeah. So I just hope you guys enjoy what I have planned upcoming for 2020. I know this is not much of a channel update and more of a sundial run in the background, but hey, it's something, especially with how 2020 is kind of still within its first week and we kind of don't know what's going to happen. So, fair is fair, I suppose. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoy and, well, watch me die a lot to Red Legion. I'll see you guys around. Bye-bye.
Thank you.